Oh, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. Identity miss, the girl with braided hair told me her woes. You probably heard it all. Thought he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you wanted.